Now I'm just doing the bass. A bit lighter, maybe 10 to 15% lighter, and desaturate it a little bit. Now I'm gonna go a little bit lighter, 10% lighter, and 10% desaturate. Basically, I'm just making spike, sort of a zigzag texture. So now you have that smaller strain of value. Drag down the sharper edges below, and now it's 100% opacity. So the way to make it visible is make the light on top of the dark and the dark on top of the light. Add some darker shadow on the bottom.